What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Breezy, aka Young Wick, aka the last Uchiha man, and I'm back with another reaction video. So it came to my attention that Juice WRLD, the song he had came out with, that Wishing Well, they had dropped the video. You know what I'm saying? Like for a couple hours ago. So yeah, I was like, shit, I might as well react to it. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro, we're gonna get straight into this shit. You feel me? Ain't no time wasted. Set my shit up real quick, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, share this, you know what I'm saying? Try to blow up. I already told y'all, roll the 1K, smooth 1K. But yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into the video, man. I'm gonna pause real quick. RIP my nigga Juice WRLD, man. RIP my nigga Juice WRLD. Let's get back into it. So, I ain't gonna lie, these visuals, bro. The visuals is crazy, bro. I fuck with the visuals and I fuck with the flow of the song, no cap, and the beat, bro. I fuck with this shit for real. But yeah, I ain't trying to, you know me. I always get my thoughts after the, you know what I'm saying, video over. So I ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying. So we gonna get right back into it. Bro, these visuals, bro, them visuals are crazy. The fuck? Bro, these visuals are crazy. In love and memory of Gerard Anthony Higgins, Juice WRLD. Yo. Hey, yo, that song was like, yo, that song was fire, bro. The line where he said, what he said? He said something about taking the drugs. He said something, if I don't, if I keep taking the drugs, I won't be here or something like that. It's like, yo, that nigga was telling the truth about that shit, bro. That shit crazy, bro. That's crazy. Yo, that song was crazy, bro. But yeah, that was Juice WRLD Wishing Well. Any more songs y'all want me to react to, you know what I'm saying? Drop them in the comments. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like this video. I'm probably finna react to something else, like right after this, you feel me? Finna drop, like, you know what I'm saying? Have one to drop tomorrow. Boom, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I told y'all I did a special treat for y'all. It's coming soon, bro. Watch it, bro. I just got to do my editing, you know what I'm saying? Boom, I got a special treat for y'all, boys. But yeah, it's been Breezy, man. And I'm out, bro. Peace.